Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Mindustry. So I figured out what I'm gonna do. Because like there were no responses to the other video, I figure what I'll do is I'll play Mindustry and Insane Aquarium. When I finish Insane Aquarium, I'll start playing Plants vs. Zombies again, and I'll just play Clash Royale and Pocket Ants, just whenever. Instead of doing Mindustry or Plants vs. Zombies, I'll replace it with Clash Royale when there's a challenge. Or Pocket Ants whenever I want. So we are still going strong. What was that? What were those filling up with scrap? There's starting to be hundreds of enemies. For the sake of the video, I'm not gonna turn it sideways. I have to turn it sideways. I'm sorry, guys. If this is gonna make anything look weird or whatever, I'm sorry you didn't want to do that. Can't play with it like that, though. Okay, I guess I'll pause the video. Yeah, how many enemies? 141. The amount of damage they're doing to these walls is crazy. There we go. These things, like, take forever to fill. This is the very right. Next. It's like the This is the duel on the left, under the copper thing, third from the left. It's not even close to full. It's one of the middle ones. I had to like swoop around the side to distract them. These ones are like, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the fifth one from the right isn't even full. I think the majority of it, like, it's kind of filling four at a time, because it splits into filling both the back and front rows. But 190, oh god, it's flying away. Holy. Wow, they dug in deep there. To pause this. I wish I had titanium conveyors. It would make, like, this first loading process so much faster. The one side is totally full. I need them to go to this side now. Oh my god, and they just annihilated me. Oh my god, this is horrible. are these beings so weird? It's working strange. It's all, like, looped. 150. So that's wave 80. So I bet we can, with this setup, we can make it to 85 or 90 before losing. They, like, destroyed everything over here. Oh wow, I'm running out of copper. Just gonna put a few more duos. I just ran out of copper. Okay, that's a fair bit of extra defense. If we're gonna hit 100, we'll need more. get boss. 201 enemies. Shoot, no, oh, no, oh, no, 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 no. I'm dead. Oh my god, they do so much damage so fast. Holy. So remember when I mentioned 100? Yeah, we're not hitting that. Bring that all the way back there. Struggling to see what was in these areas. I can't see any of the rest of that. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, that looks like it makes sense. Oh no. So. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna get much past. I don't know, we're not gonna go much long, we're not gonna get much longer here. Okay. So most of the air defense is down, but that's fine. Thank you. I'm just gonna try and use whatever I have remaining. Do that, and I can put that there. Okay, new objective. Please don't die. Barricade everything. Oh no. Yeah, do that stuff first. Yeah, do all the turrets first. Oh god. Turrets. No, that's any alley. Here comes hell. Okay. Okay. do that. So we're still alive. At some point, I'm gonna have to abandon this top section and just try and, like, get copper from here to try and come and fill up a defense here just for, like, two more waves and then before fighting this part. And this is needing such constant refilling. I'm not getting anything from that. Gonna change that. Because I have plenty of copper being made over here. Right, duos can still shoot air. I don't know why they're going that way now. No point in building defenses here. There's no copper to supply it. All the copper is like, we just don't have enough copper, that's the problem. There's still an impacting the path of least, thinking the path of least resistance is through here like this, and then down here. So I'm gonna let this fill, and I'll say the outro, and then I'll save and exit. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I did, it's been super fun. Getting up so high here. I think we can hit wave 90 with a bit of luck. So hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, like and subscribe if you enjoy my content, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.